Hello everyone, welcome back to Wisdomware online classes. Be connected with us to learn at your home. Now we shall learn how to construct a given quadrilateral when two sides and three angles are given. Okay, this is your exercise 4.3. First question: construct the following quadrilateral MORE. MO is equal to 6 cm, OR is equal to 4.5 cm, angle M is equal to 60 degree, and angle O and R is equal to 105 degree. Now take the rough sketch. Just those are not measures exactly 105 degree, but we know that 105 is obtuse angle. So just have a rough sketch, that is by taking OR is equal to 4.5 cm as a base, because it consists of two angles on both the sides, 105 degree and 105 degree. Is it? So observe the rough sketch. Now draw the given quadrilateral by using your instruments. Take a ruler and a pencil and draw a baseline 4.5 cm. Okay, 4.5 cm. Then mark it as O and R. Now we have to construct 105 degree. Is it? 105 degree. Construction of 105 degree. You know that how to construct 105 degree in your previous class itself, is it? First, you have to construct a 90 degree and then you have to construct 105 degree. For that, more than half you have to take. First, we have to construct 60 degree. Okay, so less than half we have to take, and then we have to mark two points on that arc. Okay, construct an arc with O as a center first, and then with the origin you have to construct another two arcs. Just observe the video carefully how we have to construct. Okay, first one is 60, second one is 120. So at 120 we have to cut an arc. The point we get, that is 90 degree. Okay, that is 90 degree, that is right angle. So then join those two lines, 90 degree, the point which we got by cutting the 120 degree arc. Okay, that is 120 degree, this is 90 degree, but we need 105 degree. So it is more than 90 but less than 120. So take the measurement of 120 to 90 degree. Observe carefully, you have to take the measurement of 120 to 90 degree and then cut that 120 degree arc. Okay, cut an 120 degree arc with both sides, with 120 degree first and then with 90 degree another time. So we will get a point of intersection there, is it? So now join those two lines, that is O and a point we got when we cut the arc there between 120 and 90 degree. This is nothing but your 105 degree. This is nothing but 105 degree. Okay, we got it now, 105 degree. And my dears, again we have to construct the same thing on the other side. We have to construct the same thing on the other side. Follow the same rules. Take less than half and then draw an arc. Take less than half, draw an arc. Observe carefully, draw an arc and then cut it 60 degree and 120 degree. 60 degree first and then 120 degree with the same measurement, less than half with the same measurement you have to cut two arcs. Again cut the arc of 120 degree. Cut the arc of 120 degree. You will get a point of intersection there. That is nothing but 90 degree. That is nothing but 90 degree. So again follow the procedure what we have followed at the first. That is, we have to construct arc in between 90 and 120 degree. Observe carefully, at the first we have taken 90 and 120 to the left side, but now we have to take that to the right side. Okay, 90 and 120 degree. to the right side. Then take the same measurement between 120 and 90 and then cut the arcs there. Draw the two arcs which cut each other and then join that with that point of intersection. Observe carefully with 120 degree one arc and with 90 degree another arc. We will get a point of intersection there. We will get a point of intersection. Is it? So join R and point of intersection and extend it. That is nothing but how much it is? 105 degree. In between 90 and 120 we get 105 because it comes in the 15 table. Is it? So here they have given MO is equal to 6 centimeter. Is it? So what you have to do? Take the compass and take the measurement of 6 centimeter. Take the measurement of 6 centimeter. Observe carefully. Exactly 6 centimeter you have to take the measurement with your compass. And cut an arc on a line where you have joined at the first. That is of 6 centimeter. Okay, that is of 6 centimeter. And then mark it as a point M. Mark it as a point M. And again, here they have given angle M is equal to 60 degree. Is it? So, 60 degree what you have to do? With the compass you have to construct. So again follow the same procedure there but taking the M as a center of the point. Okay, take less than half and then take less than half and then draw the arc again with this side with another side as a point. Cut an arc which you have drawn at the first. Now you can check it, that is it is 60 degree. Okay, the point of intersection is nothing but 60 degree. Extend it up to the another line, that is R and E, where the point actually meets the line R. The line R, that is nothing but the point E. Okay my dears, now you came to know that how to construct a given quadrilateral by using two sides and three angles. This is how we have to construct a quadrilateral. Okay. We shall move on to the second problem of the exercise, that is quadrilateral PLAN. PL is equal to 4 cm, LA is equal to 6.5 cm and angle P, angle A, angle N respectively 90 degree, 110 degree and 85 degree. Take a rough sketch now. Means here 6.5 as a base because angle A and angle L we have to find out here. Is it? So 6.5, this is the largest side, so we have to take it as a base here. Base is LA. Now we shall move on to our next question in your exercise, that is second one, quadrilateral PLAN. Okay, the data which they have given, just observe, PL is equal to 4 cm, LA is equal to 6.5 cm and angle P, angle A, angle N is equal to 90 degree, 110 degree and 85 degree. Is it? Now, we have already seen the rough sketch, what I have drawn there. Here, LA is a base, that is 6.5 cm I have drawn here. Next, here it is 110 degree, is it? We can't construct it by using our compass and ruler. So we have to construct it by using a protractor because 110 is not a table of 15. Is it? It cannot divide by 15. So now take the compass and keep it on a base LA and go on counting by your right side. Okay, go on counting by your right side. That is 110 degree. How much it is? 110 degree. So my dears, here observe, we have to construct 110 degree. So from your left you have to come towards right side. Okay, from zero left side it's zero is there, so from there you have to construct 0 to 110 degree. It is obtuse angle greater than 90 degree. Okay, you just observe it, lean backwards, not forward. Okay, now mark 110 degree there, mark 110 degree and join the line A and N. Mark a line, join those line which you have marked 110 degree. Now our next step is we have to construct the another angle here. Write it as 110 degree, mention the angle there. Next one is 75 degree. How we can construct 75 degree? We know that 15 tables, 75 is there, is it? So we can construct it by using our compass at L, because already we find out that angle L is equal to 75 degree. We have subtracted all other angles by 360 degree. 360 minus remaining 3 angles, we got 75, is it? So here construct the arc less than half, and then construct with the same length 60 degree and 120 degree. So cut the arc 120 degree, you will get a 90 degree, is it? Already we have drawn this in a before problem also. Then now join the line, and you just now observe the figure. We need 75 degree, so in between 90 and 60 degree we will get 75, is it? In between 90 and 60 we will get 75. Now take the compass and measure 90 to 60 degree, how much it is the length, and then start constructing the arc from 90 degree and 60 degree. Okay, from 90 degree and another one from 60 degree, cut the arc. There you will get a point of intersection. You will get a point of intersection. Join that point of intersection to get 75 degree at L. 75 degree at L. Okay, we get 75 degree at L now. Just mark it as 75 degree. Now we shall move on to the next part of our construction, that is 4 centimeter. Again take the compass and measure it. Take the compass and measure it 4 centimeter by using the ruler. By using the ruler you have to measure it exactly 4 centimeter with your compass, and now fix your tip to the L, point L, and then cut an arc on a line which is 75 degree. Okay, on a line of 75 degree, cut an arc. There we get point of intersection. At that point you have to write the P, that is the point P here. Now we shall move on to the next part of our construction, that is we have to construct 90 degree and 85 degree, is it? Take your compass. How we have to construct 90 degree? Already we know that we have to take less than half and then construct an arc, then take the length of the one side of the same side, and with the one point we have to cut 2 arcs, is it? 60 degree and 120 degree, 60 degree and then 120 degree. In between these two, what we have to do? We have to cut the arc 120. We have to cut the arc 120. There we will get point of intersection. What we will get there? We will get point of intersection. At that point, you have to join with P. Extend the point up to the another line, that is A, another line. Okay, straight line you have to make there, that is point N, which is actually 85 degree. Okay, this is about the construction of a quadrilateral when they have given 2 sides and 3 angles. Okay my dears, and third one they have given, I have given the rough sketch here. You have to construct it for yourself at your home by knowing yourself that they have given only single angle, but we know that opposite angles are equal. So here angle R is equal to 85 degree and E is equal to 85 degree. Okay, construct it by yourself, my dears. How we can find out another two angles means we know that 180 minus 85 is 95 degree, is it? So here A angle A is equal to 95 degree, and obviously opposite angle is also 95 degree. That is angle H is equal to 95 degree. Then we come to know that all angles, here we came to know about three angles, that is 85 degree, 95 degree and 85 degree, is it? By using a protractor and ruler and also a compass, you can construct it by yourself at your home. Okay, thank you my dear.